The men's tennis team took on 11th-ranked Florida at the Scott Spiker Tennis Center on Saturday afternoon, dropping the match 5-2. The Seminoles lost doubles and then lost matches on singles on courts 4, courts 3, and courts 5. The biggest win for the Seminoles came on court number 1 as 107th-ranked Dominic Controne upset 51st-ranked Bob Van Overbeek of Florida 6-2, 6-4. The win moves Controne to 10-1 on the dual match season. Blake Davis also won his match on court number 6. Next up for the Noles is a February 24th match down in Bradenton, Florida against Pepperdine. I'm Lane Hurt for Seminoles.com.